I wasn't able to pay models to do my show. You know, I would call the agencies and I would ask them if there were models that would be willing to do the show in trade for clothes. And Christy was willing to do it. And then the next season when we did a show, Christy asked Cindy. Then there was Naomi, and then there was Linda. The attention just kind of grew, and it grew and grew and grew. But it was all because of Christy.